In this New York City courtroom, Exxon Mobil is facing accusations that it didn't reveal to investors what it knew
Exxon
about the costs of climate change.
The problem is cost of carbon.
And that's just one in a series of emerging battles for the oil industry.
Oil companies like Exxon knew the scientific reality 40 years ago, but waged a war of deception that cost us precious time in the fight to save our planet.
In Washington, a congressional subcommittee examined what it called the industry's efforts to suppress climate science. Meanwhile, more than a dozen U.S. city and state governments have launched climate court action against the industry. Exxon Mobil told CBC News the New York court allegations are false and that baseless lawsuits do nothing to help advance needed solutions. Still, the questions are being asked. What did the oil companies know about the climate risk from fossil fuel emissions? When did they know, and what did they do with that information?
Our energy-consuming way of life may be causing climatic changes with adverse consequences for us all.
That film was produced by Shell in 1991 as part of an educational series and then forgotten. That's until Dutch environment reporter Jelmer Momers dug it up to show how much the industry knew about climate science.
It was very, very shocking, actually, to see how much knowledge was already there.
A Shell Canada spokesperson told CBC News in an email, Shell's position on climate change has been publicly documented for more than two decades. And in Canada, some municipalities are considering joining the legal fight against big oil.
The same motivations that have given rise to communities in the U.S. thinking that they have to go to court are going to more and more force Canadian municipalities to go, well, hang on, how can we pay these billions of dollars?
Already, Toronto, Vancouver, and Victoria are seeking legal opinions. Kelly Crowe, CBC News, Toronto.